My lips is shining though. What did you rub on my lips?
Yeah. It looks good.
No, it's shining though. It's not normal for you guys lips to shine this way.
It's okay.
No way.
You're on the Champs-Élysées, so it's okay.
No
it's
way. So guys, my name is Paul and our name is
Princess.
And we are the double P. Okay. So check this out guys. What do you think? What do you think? This is cool. Dang. This is so cool. Say something, girl.
It's so beautiful here at the Louvre. Paris is so magical. You guys definitely have to visit Paris. Beautiful. That's like,
man,
that's the most that I can say. Smells, like, you just have to come.
It smells Christmas, yeah, right here. You need to
can't
see
even,
what I'm about to
can't
show
even
you. Damn, have you seen the Christmas tree this beautiful before?
Never.
Yeah. Guys, I wanna blow your mind. Okay? This is cool, man. This is the mini mall. Check this out, guys. Damn. This is a mall inside the Louvre. Crazy. I never knew they have a mall here. I mean, inside the Louvre. It's crazy. Nobody talk about this mall. Be yourself in here, right? This is a little mall inside Musée du Louvre. This is crazy. It is so beautiful. Man, would you like to, would you want to stay back crying? So you're gonna come back.
Absolutely.
And you're gonna stay. And you're gonna win. I'm gonna pick up you. I'm gonna try to pin you already. You're gonna know where. Wow. This is supposed to be a step, guys. This is so cool. Rolex. Paris is fun, guys. So what this channel is gonna be about. Sincerely, for now, we don't know.
We just made it up.
We just decided, like, okay, let's just make a channel. Let's create a channel, like, right here, right now. And this happens to be our very first video doing together. And hopefully, most of our videos, we're doing them together. And what else? Now we'll try and travel more. Princess, my better half, hopefully, very soon, we'll be moving back to Paris. Then we can do more videos together. You know what I'm saying, guys? So, still in the Musée du Louvre, and we've gone around, we've seen Mona Lisa, but sincerely, I wasn't expecting the Mona Lisa picture to be that small. Like,
it was really small.
It was really small. Many people came from different parts of the world just to see this legendary picture. So it was worth it, guys. Worth it. Tell me. Were you expecting the picture to be that small?
I wasn't, no. Because all the other pictures are really big, so
yeah.
The main reason why
we paid to come here, the picture must be the smallest picture of all. It's crazy. But this is what I call small but mighty, you know? Anyway, it's small, but it happens to be the most important picture in the museum. Right?
Right. Champs-Élysées.
Hier soir, deux inconnus, et ce matin sur l'avenue, deux amoureux tout étourdis par la longue nuit. Et de l'étoile à la concorde, un orchestre à mille cordes, tous les oiseaux du point du jour chantent l'amour. Oh Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit. Il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées. Oh,
say something, I give it up for you. Is that how they sing it?
Yeah.
Sing it, let me hear. He just confirmed it, so say it or sing
right.
It.
It sounded right.
You sound it?
It sounded right.
Oh, really? I sang it right?
Yeah.
I sang it right.
I sang it.
Sang. I want to show you guys Arc de Triomphe. Arc de Triomphe. Can you see? Popular street of Champs-Élysées, Paris. I'm still with my beautiful wife, Princess Enedua. My lips is shiny though. What did you rub on my lips?
It looks good.
No, it's shiny though. It's not normal for you guys' lips to shine this way.
Okay.
No way.
You're on the Champs-Élysées, so it's okay.
No
it's
way.
Hi guys, I just wanted to show you guys this is the line just to get into the Louis Vuitton store. This is crazy. We're at the Champs-Élysées in Paris, France. And this is the line just to enter into the Louis Vuitton store.
I can't even see you.
Au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées.
Hier soir, deux inconnus, et ce matin sur l'avenue, deux amoureux tout étourdis par la longue nuit. Et de l'étoile à la concorde, un orchestre a mis le corps, tous les oiseaux du point du jour chantent l'amour.
Aux Champs-Élysées, aux Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit. Il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées. Aux Champs-Élysées. Aux Champs-Élysées. Au soleil, sous la pluie.
This is crazy. So guys, this is Paris at night. This is Arc de Triomphe right behind us. Check this out. This is Arc de Triomphe. If you don't come here, you won't know it's this big. Okay.
It's huge. It's massive.
This is huge, guys. This is huge. This is Paris at night. You know, right now we are on the street of Champs-Élysées. Beautiful street of Champs-Élysées, guys. Yeah, that's great. You're gonna do that.
Sur l'avenue, le cœur ouvert à l'inconnu. J'avais envie de dire bonjour à n'importe qui. N'importe qui, et ce fut toi. Je t'ai dit n'importe quoi. Il suffisait de te parler pour t'apprivoiser.
Aux Champs-Élysées, aux Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées.
Tu m'as dit, j'ai rendez-vous dans un sous-sol avec des fous qui vivent la guitare à la main du soir au matin. Alors je t'ai accompagné, on a chanté, on a dansé et l'on n'a même pas pensé à s'embrasser.
Aux Champs-Élysées, aux Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit. Il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées.
Hier soir, deux inconnus, et ce matin sur l'avenue, deux amoureux tout étourdis par la longue nuit. Et de l'étoile à la concorde, un orchestre a mis le corps, tous les oiseaux du point du jour chantent l'amour.
Aux
Champs-Élysées.
We never looked for nothing. Mama worked so hard to provide. Girl at the time, we always found a reason to stay away. Next time she moved my next side, my mama's gifted with a switch. I swear I wrote my first song to the cadence of this back then. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Bravo. Good job. Good one.